Many things you can do in a home these days, especially when you work with what you have. I firmly believe, I really do, in using what's in your home already. Shop the home. Look in your bedroom, take the art over your bed, for example, and hang it over the living room sofa and switch out. Go throughout the home, see what's gonna like work and flow. A lot of us get stuck in a rut. We buy, we fill an empty space, we leave it there forever. I really want to challenge you. Take everything out of a room, stick it in another room, and shop from it, and reinvent your space. I think moving into your room, into your home, seasonally or at least once a year, two things happen. One, you get to clean, which we all, you know, desperately need at times to get rid of the clutter. And number two, you reinvigorate the space. You bring new energy in. And who doesn't want that? Who doesn't want to feel great knowing they've accomplished something? And if you have anything left over, let's say you don't like, don't want, donate it to your local charity. You've done some good then too. You know, we were talking about working with what you have and starting with the home. And I know, Patty, you have a dining room dilemma. And there's a dresser, buffet rather, that needs a little bit of upcycling and repurposing, if you will. Think about taking the top half of it off, painting the bottom half in a gray. Gray is always a modern color, it looks fresh, or a black if you're so inclined to have a dramatic punch. Hang a mirror or a modern piece of art above it, and you've just remastered the art of the buffet and for 2014. Same with the table. If you have a heavy oak table and you want to update it, think about keeping the table, painting it a dark color or a complementary color, or if you have a shabby chic look, let's say, do it white with a little bit of distressing. In an afternoon, it's done. Get some modern benches for each side of it. Perfect. You've got a catalog-ready dining room in less than 2 days and probably $50 in paint. One of the number one products that I can't wait to get in my hands and use is faux panels. From Ralph Lauren to DIYers to designers on American Dream Builders on NBC, this has been the hottest new product on the market. Well, you know what I love about it most is this. It's hand-painted. It's molded from real stone or a wood beam, so the texture and the ability to fool the eye, even mine, is incredible. It's truly, truly an easy thing to put up as well. Within a day's time, you can have a full wall made of stone. It's a game changer.